Nearly done it. The Look North Big 50 Sofa Challenge for Sport Relief is over. Harry, Amy and Paul crossed the finish line in Hammersmith just a short time ago. Phil Bodmer was there.
Well, after 8 days on the road, more than 100 miles covered and many thousands in the bank for Sport Relief, we've reached the finish line. We've arrived in Hammersmith! And what an extraordinary crowd! Amy, how does it feel?
It feels incredible. To not have to wake up tomorrow morning and pull this sofa again is the best feeling ever.
Harry, this has been a superb challenge, but the support you've had from the public has been overwhelming.
I can't tell you. I'm a bit emotional.
He's lost the words for once. For you, though, you said this is your last challenge, Harry.
Yeah, it is.
But physically, what's it been?
It's been really tough because of my the knee, but you're right, the actual support coming up there particularly was astonishing, it really was, because I wasn't aware of anybody being around me, but I could just hear people saying, come on, Harry, you old so-and-so, or things like that. So I did the best I could, and to be fair, these two were like whippets, they really were.
And Paul, for you, highlights?
Well, there's been so many. It's been an incredible experience, but these people have kept us going, haven't they? And it's just, all I can say is the great people of Keighley and Haworth have come out in force, because Harry, there's no better place in Yorkshire.
Keighley, I agree.
And we should just say thank you not only to the people of Haworth, but the people who have turned out throughout the route on this challenge as well.
Absolutely.
You all deserve a huge round of applause. Give yourself a round of applause, everyone.
Well done to them. And as Phil said, the response has been amazing.